Holy basil tea helps your immune system fight off the coronavirus. Make holy basil leaf tea. Is soak holy basil leaves in a cup of hot water and drink up. Holy basil leaf tea helps boost the immune system, thereby reducing the risk of coronavirus and various illnesses. Holy basil planted indoors can protect the family from infections, cough, cold and other viral infections. It has immunomodulatory, helps to enhance immunity. Holy basil is an exceptional antibiotic. It does wonders, acts as a natural immune system booster and keep infections at bay. It effectively protects our body nearly all sorts of infections from viruses, bacterial, fungicidal, and protozoa. Tulsi leaves extract. Increases the T helper cells and natural killer cells activity, boosting the immune system. Vitamin A and C, calcium, zinc, iron, chlorophyll. Extracts made from its leaves are thought to boost wound healing speed and strength. Holy basil is antibacterial, antiviral, antifungal, anti-inflammatory, analgesic, a painkiller. Warning, this data is intended to enhance, not supplant, guidance from your primary care physician or medicinal services supplier and can't to cover every single imaginable use, insurances, communications or unfriendly impacts. This data may not accommodate your particular well-being conditions. Never deferral or dismissal. Looking for proficient clinical counsel from your primary care physician or other qualified medicinal services supplier.